All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the live stream. All right. So, nothing too big today. We're just doing some casual online matches. I'm pretty excited to get into it, though. How's everyone doing today? Let me know how everything is. My first time streaming with the Elgato, so let me see how everything turns out. Audio level's all good. I tested them a little bit before, so I think they should be fine. Start off with Samus because I like using them the most. I'd say they're basically my main in this game. All right, first battle is Sephiroth. There we go. There we go. Ooh, okay, that got me. Ooh. Okay, that'll get me. Oh! Get out of here! Ha I got him. Alright, first match, not too bad. Oh, Sonic, okay. I also like playing as him myself. Yeah, that killed me. Okay. I shouldn't have tried to go for that. Ooh. Ooh, that was close. Nice cancel. Nice, we got Sonic Forces music along with this too. I thought it would reach him. Ooh. Ooh, nice. Wrong way. Ooh. I'll get him. Haha! Alright, that was a close game, actually. Can't believe the first thing I see when I come in is seeing Corey fight Sonic. Yeah, no, of all characters. Welcome to the stream, Pansy. I think I'll do one more game of Samus and then I'll switch. I'll take requests for characters if they come across. I like playing all the characters in the game, honestly, so I don't mind switching off with whoever. How's audio, by the way, Pansy? Got me with that one. Oh. Oh, that was able to reach me. I was like, that's not gonna reach me, right? No, it did. For sure it did. Holy crap, that almost got me actually. Ah! Bye now. Ah, I almost got him with the back arrow there too. There we go. Ooh, got him with that though. Crap. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Wow, okay. Bye. Alright, this is impossible to come back from, but it's gonna be very hard. Ah. Crap, he got me. Got him! Okay, it's gonna be really hard to come back from this. Crap. Yeah, he got me with that one. Oh! Oh, I got the top. Woo! Whoa. Whoa. Crap! I look up my shield just as he launched it. Audio fine, good. If I get a hedgehog, won't fall down. Indeed. Really good game now. Alright, you got anything for me, Panty? Any fan favorites? Because I know which characters I like to play. Isabel? Alright. Also, I like how they play like all the Sonic music when Sonic came on. It's like the playlist knew what I was facing. Three, two, one, go! Oh crap. They knew I was gonna plant something right away. Oh crap. No. Oh, I forgot you could suck up my things with that too. Oh shit, okay. There we go. Ooh. Bye-bye. Yeah, you're not getting up from that one. Oh crap, that'll get me. Ah, I almost got him with that. Oh, crap, you got me with that one. Nope. Ooh. Turnips. Again. People love it looks cuter when her than her traditional outfit. Yeah, that's why I like flicking it too. I like seeing her in the blue. Were you able to finish the first Puyo Puyo Tetris game? Oh yeah, you saw me playing it, right? Yeah, I was able to clear the campaign, so I know a little bit more about it now. I started to realize who the characters and their stories and everything were. I also played up until chapter 10 too, so I know like the side stuff as well. The side stuff is hilarious, by the way. I love watching that. Especially freaking the one guy's quest, Shazo's quest. Nope. Wrong way. Oh shit, yeah, there goes my shield right there. Oh, he's at the legendary percent. Oh crap, I thought I could down arrow him from that. I think I was a little bit too slow on that. Ah crap. Crap. Bye-bye. Alright, this is impossible to come back from, but it will be hard. Ah, if I threw him back. Nope, bye-bye. Ah, come on. Bruh. Bye-bye.
The fishing rod's absolutely broken, by the way. It's absolutely broken. I actually really enjoy playing as Isabelle. I kind of forgot how much I liked playing as her. She was actually one of the first characters I got a little bit good with when this game first came out. You should play a few rounds of that game later on if you have time on stream. Oh yeah. I think I'm just doing Smash today. I have stuff going on later today, so I think I'll just keep it to Smash for now. But that's an idea for the next stream at least. Okay. Oh, okay. You got me with that. Wow. Got me with the hammer and the Gordo. Okay, goodbye now. Ooh, that was close. Crap. I was hoping I wasn't gonna get into it. I knew what he was trying to do with that, though. any other characters, Pansy? Steve? Oh boy. I'm still not very good with Steve, but I can try him. Alert.
Or Alex, that works too. I mean, yeah, they're both the same person. I didn't craft it yet. There we go. Oh crap, that's the wrong way. I thought I could maybe come back from that, but no. I think that worked. Weave. Bye-bye. Yeah, I'll do it. Steve is a tricky one because, like, you have to really, like, you have to do both resource management and, like, keeping track of your opponent. It's really easy for, like, I would say he's more of a, he's a lot more of a free-for-all kind of character because the other people can kind of get distracted and then you just mine in the background and then get your stuff up. But there is ways to do it in 1v1 too. It's just harder. Oh crap. Yeah, it's gonna do it. Also, this ditty is pretty good. He knows how to use the banana really well. Oh, shit. Well, that's just game over for me. Bye-bye. No, you're not going to be able to. Yeah, I'm still getting used to them. They're a very hard character to get used to. Especially when I play characters that are very, very different from them. I'll do one more match, though. Like, he can't even reach the top platform with his up air. With his up tilt. He's so short. Burn the fight. I don't know why I did that. Oh, goodbye now. Yeah, I'll get me. I win. I think they mainly kind of killed themselves twice, so I don't really accept that as a good win, but I'll take it, I guess. All right, any others, Pansy? Because the ones that I like to use it personally, I like using basically any of the Fire Emblem characters. I like Engling, I like Kirby, I like Pichu and Pikachu. And I also like the Lynx as well. Oh, and Hero. Hero's very fun as well. And Pyramithra. Jiggly? Ooh, okay. They're also a very weird character. The main thing with Jigglypuff is I don't know how to do the resting moves really well. I'll probably try them out, but I am not going to be able to do them very well, I would say. Hindsight, okay. Okay. You know, that was a stupid part. That was a stupid move on my part. I don't know why I went for that. Wee. Also, I'm very floaty. Okay. I'll do it. Okay. There we go. That somehow worked out. Whee! Ooh. Bye-bye. He was waiting for me to just get back up on the stage. He knew he was gonna roll back. Mario wins. I see Mario Pog. Yeah, exactly. Very nice, Corey. To be fair, that basically me when I play. Oh, what was that for? Oh yeah, you mean when you play when I rolled off? When I did roll off the stage? Yeah. Yeah, you gotta have a good amount of control on Jiggly's rollout if you're using it. Hey there, bro. Hello. Okay, you're there. Have enough spin for that one. I forgot that I had this one in here. Ooh, nice. Okay. Hopefully copyright is good on this song because it has the lyrics in it. I think it should be. It's from Team Sonic Racing, so it should be fine. Also, they didn't take down the It Doesn't Matter theme, so I think they might be kind of lenient on the Sonic themes. On this green light ride. Oh. I'm getting away with too many of these. Ooh! Oh! We traded for that, actually. There we go. Oh, okay. Bye-bye. Oh. I didn't mean to catch him, but okay. Oh, shit. That was my fault. I forgot he doesn't have a recovery uppy. That's the other thing to worry about, this Jigglypuff. Their uppy isn't used for recovery because they're so floaty already. Actually a really close game. Ah! Damn, I was gonna drag down him. I'll have to remember to take this off the playlist because I forgot this was on the thing. I'm okay with it for this stream, at least, but for my drawing streams, I don't like having the lyrics. Let's do a little bit of Kirby. From one paw fall to another. Well, like I said, like, I'm okay with this, again, it's just the fact that it has lyrics. I like having, like, non-lyrical songs for drawing streams, because they help me concentrate more. It's just a personal kind of thing for me. Bye-bye. Woo! Well, I tried it with him at least. Ooh, that was almost close. Okay, he got me on the second one. Bye-bye. Try to up air me. I see how you are.
You can't be doing those up airs on Kirby. You bring out the rock. All right, let's go, Marth. Is he there? All right. I am Marth. I am Kirby Marth. There we go. Oh, damn. Oh, okay. Got him with the hammer. Hello? Where's the rest of the music? Boing! That's my favorite thing is Kirby is killing him with her own move. Oh, I hear it now. Okay, it was just a really slow start. Oh, is this one? Oh my god, this is like super chill though. Which is very weird for a Smash game. You never hear chill music in Smash. The aiming I can do in this game is great. Oh, never mind. Except for that one moment. I love just messing around with the CPUs in between. I want to relax while I get the shit beat out of me. Exactly. Hello, Sephiroth.
I am Sefer Kirby. Kirby Roth. Ah! Oh crap. I should know better than that. Oh, yeah, that got me. Oh, okay. Alright, I see how that went. I thought I could suck him up when he did Octoslash. Nope. Okay. Okay, thank you. Oh, shit. Now it's picking up. Thank you. Ah. Oh my god. Okay, this Sephiroth player is pretty good. Oh shit, he got me off the top. Yeah, he's pretty good. He's pretty good. Let's go again. The music picked up at the best time too, because like this is basically final boss kind of music right here now. Look at how they massacred my boy. I know, right? Who would ever massacre this delicate face? Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I forgot you can do that while I'm still in the rock form. Crap. Okay, I actually thought that was gonna break my shield. Ooh. Oh shit, okay. Ooh. Ooh, I got him actually out of that. Oh. Okay, yeah, he tanked that. I forgot because he's in his angel form. Shit. Yeah, he can still get me through that, actually. Goddamn. It's actually that powerful. Bye-bye. Thank you. Can I eat this? No, I can't. Shit. Ah, shit. Crap. Crap. Was I going through the stage? Oh Bye-bye! Ooh, that was actually kind of close. Yeah, look at me go. Play. Justice is served. Indeed. I started learning him after the second match, so I got used to his stuff. Alright, I'll do another request. What you got, Pansy? I'm assuming you just want me to go through all the cute characters, which is very understandable. It's very interesting watching all the badasses of this game get obliterated by the cute characters. Bayonetta, oh. Interesting. Interesting choice. Bayonetta! I only say that because I'm not very good with Bayonetta. I'm very like bad with like combo heavy characters like this, but I'll see what I can do with her. Yeah, any character that's like from like a fighting like game or that relies a lot on combos, I'm not very good with because I haven't really learned them. Like all the Street Fighter characters I'm like really bad with too. Okay, I can do stuff like that though. I'm in danger. Yeah. Oh, okay. I already lost that. I forgot her up B is like not even that good. Again. I said it, if you want to say it again. Shit. What's going on? We both fucked up there. Hoping to get with an up tap. I was actually not doing bad for a character I'm like bad with. I was doing some shit and it was actually working. Ooh. This reminds me. Just a radio character for Smash? That'd be interesting, right? Like, imagine if B got into this game. That'd be kind of wild. Oh, she got Witch Time Miner. I forgot about that. I forgot about my Down B. I just accidentally did it. What's going on? Yeah, it's not gonna get me out there. Okay. I'm starting to get what she does. I'm not very used to playing a character like this. She has a lot of, like, options to her, which is very nice for her, actually. I can get away with shit like that, though. Holy crap. Okay, this is not impossible to come back from, but now it is. Now it definitely is. I only played it once. I had no idea what to think about that idea. Yeah. I haven't really played it much either, so I don't even know what they would do. But I think it would be kind of cool. I know there's a lot of Jessup Radio fans out there. You'd probably be pretty hyped to that. Although, I don't know how other people would react to that as well. Toon Link? Ooh, okay. Toon Link, there you are. Because I'm pretty good with the Links. I don't play as Toon Link too much, though. He's a little bit more weirder and floatier, but he does, like, more power. Yeah.
Ooh. There we go. Ooh, there we go. Oh, okay. Ah, he's playing with me. There we go. It's not impossible to come back from, but it's going to be very hard to. Yep, and there he goes. Beagling, yeah. You're not getting many wins, Corey, you know? Well, I'm not playing as characters I usually play as. But still. I'm also playing against some fairly good people. Some of these people are really good with their characters. Ow. Ow. No. Stop it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. There we go. There we go. Oh, goodbye now. Okay, they give up. You see, now I don't feel good about my win, though.
That's the only thing about, hey, about people giving up, like, mid-match. Just like, oh, okay. I get a win, but at what cost? Do one more. Okay. If I waited just a bit more, I could have got that punish. I was just too, I was just a little bit too far to reach him with my tilt. There we go. How did that hit him still? No. There we go. Alright. I might be able to still come back from this. I wonder if he's gonna realize he can use Magna on that. Oh, he missed it. We take those. It's Eggman. Okay, I'll pick one more of mine and then we'll go to another one of yours, Panty. Can't believe you just beat up that child. Hey, you know what? I was a child too, so It was kind of just a it was just a typical fight on the playground. Yeah, it was a typical fight on the playground, you know. Well, you don't see your kids doing that after school. They do it all the time. Is it the same? No, this isn't the same nest I just fought, right? This is gonna be hard for me because he sucks up my magic. Oh crap! I did Elwyn, not Elfire. God damn it! You're not the only one who has PK fire. Oh crap, I got me with that. Okay. Ah crap. Wait, we're only on two stock? That was close. Crap. Yeah. That was weird. I never played on two stock. No, my child behaves himself. As we get for trying to best up the child again. You know, the child is asking for it. You see how they're trying to kill me? I'm just trying to defend myself here. Wow, he went deep for that one. Crap. Ooh, that was close. Oh. Shouldn't have gone for that. No. Nope. Okay, goodbye now. Crap. There we go. Now I got it back. Thank you for letting me charge that up. Oh, I was gonna back earlier. I was hoping that got him. Ah, no! Ooh! Crap, I should have gone for that. He's so close to death though. How did that? Okay. There we go. Just like, I just need to get one aerial on him, and he's dead. Oh my god. Alright, what do you think, Pansy? Should I be the one playing the child now? Pelotena, ooh, okay. I like playing as Palutena, actually. She's one of like the most well-rounded characters in this game, actually. She has so many things that she can do. Oh boy. I have to watch out for Dr. Mario's reflect, though. He was charging that for a while. Oh, okay. Yeah, he knows his character pretty well. That was actually close. Bye-bye. Okay. Oh. Oh, damn it! I was trying to hoping to counter him out again. That's the only thing about characters with counter. I depend on counter a little bit too much sometimes. At least if I feel like they're really gonna hit me that time, but sometimes they don't. So it's like, it's a gamble. She's well rounded, all right. Nice one, Pansy. I'll agree with that though. Three, two, hey. He just holds me there for a while. Thought for sure. Again. What? How'd that not hit? Yep, I'm not gonna reach it there. What? I did side B there, but okay. Get up there. It's gonna be a really hard game to come back from now. Okay. Too early. Okay. No. I at least got that one stock off of him. I don't feel too confident about getting the rest of these. Crap. Too early. As you mentioned at the beginning of the stream right now, but how long are you playing for today? Probably till about 4:30. So about another half hour now. Solo battle. All right, I'll do another one of my favorites. I'll do Prom. Want to play a couple rounds together in? Oh, that's fine. Yeah, we can do that if you want to. Ow, that CPU outplayed me. Oh, bye. Oh, never mind. He's alive. Oh, okay. That took me for a ride. Okay, I'm dead. Out of here. Okay. I couldn't do anything about that. He took away my jump. I'll do one more, Scrum. I decided to get on Pansy. You want to do it after this one? Okay. 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 Yeah. That was just in case he came back down to me. Which I didn't think so. Get out of here. Oh my god! That is so broken. Yeah, fuck you. I wasn't gonna get past him. He's a little bit too tough for me. I don't know if that's just like a matchup thing, but like, holy crap, he just destroys Krom. Like, absolutely destroys him. Because he can't really... Like, I could probably
don't know. I'm thinking like maybe if he's doing that with me in the air, maybe I have enough time to counter in the air. But I just haven't learned that quite yet. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh yeah. Let me get back onto here. So yeah, I'll go into the stream time chat, and then we can chat in there. Hello. I'm gonna boost you up a lot more. Here we go. Let's see. Yeah, I think for the live stream, since we're live streaming, if we do a Battle Arena public, then people are going to probably be able to join it, so.
Oh yeah, I already made Arena for us.
It's, oh, you already made one?
Yeah, okay. It's French only, so we don't have to worry about any randos coming in.
Okay, that's fine. I think I'll keep mine as random for a little while, and then maybe I'll do my mains later.
Alright then.
Ah, Richter. Yeah, we're playing with that Anza Rod too.
Was that necessary?
Yes. Whee! Ow. Into my coffin. Ow. 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 I'm not going to be able to get back like that. I got the healing orb.
Five, four, three,
Yeah. I like time better for item battles too, because that way you can keep playing till the very end.
Yeah.
Oh boy, he's coming out with the Isabel. I'm coming out with Palutena.
Three, two, one, go!
You can't handle my umbrella.
Indeed, the umbrella is the my one weakness. Bye bye.
Oh no. God damn it.
Back here.
Wait, why am I gold?
The coins. It's part of the stage. Oh.
Oh, fuck.
I honestly don't believe that I got you there.
Oh, I died. Where the fuck did that come from?
Five, four,
oh, goddamn.
Two, one, time.
I'm way too boomer for this game.
Aren't I older than you, though?
Wait, what?
Aren't I older than you, though?
Yeah. So I don't know how I became the boomer of the group.
Indeed. Megalovania just started playing.
Oh, dear God.
That reminds me, I should bring out the Sans, fighter.
I bought that DLC, like, when it came out, but it's... I still have no idea how to use it.
Yeah. You just gotta make a Mii fighter with it. You can also just download other people's. I bet you there's a lot of other people who've made Sans already. Ooh, what is this? Oh.
Fuck's sake. Oh, my pitfall!
Thank you. I'm a plant with a gun. Ah, Master Ball! Oh no. Oh shit. I forgot that's what he did.
Finally.
Oh, bye, Petey. I forgot what his Final Smash did. I haven't seen it in a while. I'll change a few fighters out. I want to bring out the Sands. There we are. Go easy on me. You're gonna have a bad time.
For me, it just says me, Gunner.
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh my god. I'm getting PTSD now. All those hours just All those hours just fighting Sans, and I have not won once.
Yep. Oh.
That reminds me, I should probably get back to that.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Sans has no shame at all.
Yep. You must pay for your sins.
I'm a cute innocent secretary dog. I have no sins. I'm completely wholesome.
Sans has known what she's done. He can feel the sins crawling on her back.
Oh, my sword! Pick it up! For fuck's sake.
He's got a sword. Oh, shit. I dropped my sword. No. Ah! It's still interesting to think that this is an actual, like, thing that was created for Smash Brothers and not just a mod.
Exactly.
Alright, I'm gonna switch out again.
No.
Choose your fighter. Let's do Hero. Fantastic. Ooh, Sonic. Oh my god, the freaking combo's there. He's stronger than the wind though. He's faster than the wind at least. Whack. Well, it's good if you catch me in it, because it makes me, I think, fall asleep and go slower.
So it's useless. Whereas the one time I actually get it, and it's fucking useless.
Uh-oh.
Get back here.
Ah, no!
Justice.
Oh, shit. Whack. Oh, my food.
Oh, my food? I'm the one who needs the food.
Jesus Christ, that one assist combo though was crazy.
Yeah.
Alright, see, who else have I tried yet? Let's bring out Sephiroth.
Okay, now I'm definitely gonna lose. I had a chance beforehand.
He's come to bring you despair.
No,
my Pokeball. Hey, Mimikyu.
Bro, stop stealing all the Pokemon. I want to see a Pokemon do a Pokemon battle with the other Pokemon.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Out of here, Bomberman. Ah! Ow.
Finally, good things are happening to me now.
Those things did not look like, what I thought they were at first.
Dicks.
Yeah.
That's okay, you have the, mature thing on, right? Oh, huh? Thank you. You have...
Yeah.
Yeah, we should be fine. No, I won't. Because I... just been killed by a mushroom.
Ah! Oh wow, he just dodged it. Ah!
Yeah, I have no power here.
Ah. I will try Sonic. Oh crap. I was up tilting the wrong way.
Oh god damn it.
Oh my god, he's even more tinier than he was before. Ah!
Oh my god.
Still doesn't kill. And again, you are kind of low, so...
It's not very effective.
Bye-bye.
Absolutely.
Ah! No! No! Sir, 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 sir. Sir, I have to ask you to stop that.
Ma'am. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to ask you to stop that. Pesky hedgehog.
Now, I'll be Pichu. After this, I'll probably bring back the Samus for a bit. Ah, no, Claptrap. I can't guard against. I can't guard against that. Whee! I missed. Okay. There's an explosion inside that one.
I believe just destroying this poor man's house.
Yep. This poor mansion. Oh, my thing blew up. Oh, hey! Whee! Ah!
I can't believe I've been beaten by my own offspring.
It is a sad day indeed. Alright. For one last round, I will do Samus. All right.
Get on that boat over there. Okay, then.
Oh crap.
Hey Cory, there's your boat again. You can get on that. What the fuck is that?
Yes. Oh.
Oh, fuck off, you little weird freaking thing.
Okay. No. No.
Come on, have some mercy.
I should probably end it there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay.
Thanks for joining me though, Pansy.
Oh, no problem. Thanks for having me. Mm-hmm. Not quite old shit. I didn't want to do that.
So yeah. I did this for this Friday. I'm not sure if I'll do this again for next Friday, but I'll probably do something else.
Cool.
Yeah, thank you guys so much for joining the stream, and also thank you, Pansy, for joining me here again.
No problem.
Monday's the drawing stream. Details everything, my stuff down below on my Twitch homepage. I'll probably link Pansy's stuff too, since he joined me today too.
Thanks.
I did it for the last stream too.
Oh really? I didn't notice that. Thanks again for that.
Yeah. Alright, I will see you guys Monday.